defeat, but the visitors weren't for throwing the towel in. And with 90 minutes on the clock, substitute Tom Pearce got the vital touch on a Rooney free kick to level. Both sides had a chance to win it in injury time. Macclesfield going close from this Chris Holroyd shot. But it was Chester who completed a remarkable late turnaround seconds before the final whistle. Craig Hobson turned Pilkington to lash past Richie Branigan and send the visiting fans inside Moss Rose home rather happy.